This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Sometimes the high waves and tides associated with large coastal storms flow over or break through coastal dunes. This process, known as overwash, leaves behind a flat, fan-shaped deposit of sand behind the dunes. In places with wide beaches and broad, low-lying dunes, overwash areas often attract shorebirds, which nest and raise their young on the partially sheltered sand. Over time, plants move in and capture more sand, leading to new dune growth. For beaches and dunes to maintain their width and elevation, especially as sea levels rise, either sand must be added or they must be able to move inland. Overwash is one process vital to the survival of the natural beach system. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.